You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day and saying to yourself, it's not over until I win.
One of the best fighters to come out of Mexico and grace the UFC Octagon, Alexa Grasso.
She's one of the best boxers in the division. The combinations that she puts on are absolutely phenomenal.
She's very technical. Her punches are crisp and clean. They come straight down the pipe. And she's a better version of herself since moving up to flyweight.
In the co-main event, Valentina Shevchenko defends her flyweight title against Alexa Grasso, who is on a four-fight win streak.
I can't wait to perform for you, and thank you so much. It will be a war.
Born and raised in Guadalajara, Jalisco. My goal is to be the first Mexican female champion. I know that I can achieve great things.